biscuits.
Animal Valley.
My first stop is Vegas for lunch.
We might see the sphere.
Destination Antelope.
You'll see it. It's a gigantic.
Don't ask me for a jacket.
I won't agree. Truth.
No more jacket.
Okay. I'm not
ladies and gentlemen.
gentlemen. Again, I did say hello, Navajo. So welcome to the Navajo Nation and welcome to Upper East Canyon. Seth Bighanilini. Right. Now is very
Go. I know, it's like all in my hair too.
But they can only be dead if they're alive.
Before we capture the camera point,
right now I have to do it.
Oh. We made it.
We did it. That was 2 hours.
That was cool.
That was 2 hours.
It was not 2 hours.
No more sand.
Bye, Antelope Valley Cave.
You're leaving. Let's go back to bed. I'm tired. We made it to the top. Oh, that was exhausting. Which way? It's like a beach, but better.
This is the hike back to the trucks.
Oh, I'm done for the day.
We just came out of the canyon there.
Meet ourselves at home. Sit on the hoodie. I'm having a salad. She's eating udon.
I broke my finger.
I bought this from Amazon. He said it's pretty legit.
Pretty legit.
And it comes with a fork.
And it comes with little like pieces of meat too. Yeah, it's pretty good. The Costco one, is not good. Costco instant pho is not good. But this one's good.
This is from H Mart. And I'm still eating my salad, but he had a cup noodle salad, and now he's eating a whole bowl of pho. He was very hungry. One thing to know, if you're going to Antelope Canyon, that you're going to be covered in sand. There was sand streaming down the canyon as we were walking through. So we were covered in sand. We're covered in sand.
But it's really fine sand because it's light enough that it gets blown by the wind. And it falls down into the canyon, but it gets everywhere.
Yeah, it got through his shoes. Fine mesh shoes. And it was, I could feel it on my ears, in the little crevices. But it's probably all over my hair. So, wear a hoodie or a hat. Those of you who want to go. Good morning from our cabin. So, these are what the cabins look like. And
he's a famous actor, that's what his face is. You mean you don't want me?
slave anymore?
Right.
Well, then I'll just have to talk old friend out of it.
How?
You just leave it to me, Wilma.
But the spirit of blueberries and milk.
Lane wanted to shovel snow.
I don't know how to do it.
You're done?
Yep.
That was literally 10 seconds. Oof, it is cold out here.
A jacket. I'm wearing a shirt.
There's the ajumma.
That's mean.
Don't tell her I said that.
Mommy! Daddy!
Elaine's little Grand Canyon.
It's my first snowman.
Snowman. It's more of a snow baby. Yeah. Good job.
Here's our cabin.
Snowman.
Elaine built a little snowman.
He only has one arm.
And
now we take a handful of snow.
Right, a walk. There's a little snowman here. So car. Yeah.
They're dry, right? Nothing.
I'm gonna keep asking you.
I'm gonna keep saying nothing.
Getting on the bus.
Careful, Bubba. Right, we are at the Right Angel.
There we were, right here.
said you've been hurt one too many times before. Ended up staring in the bathroom mirror, crying on your bedroom floor. Baby, you can take my word, you haven't got to hurt no more. Things are about to get much better. I want to make this forever.
Looks legit.
So legit.
Colorful.
And I get nothing.
You ain't get
as usual.
I thought we'd do enchilada.